God, to be kidding me! You're just like a mime!
I'm a ninja?
Let's start with some feng shui. Ooh, and then maybe a trip to the container store. I know you all loved my previous home, but we'll have to make do with this one. And the people who come with it.
So, Jax, have any new cases?
Business is slow right now.
I love that you girls both have your own businesses.
Oh, you have so much in common.
Oh, brother.
You can call me Melvis.
Shotgun!
Tie. I guess that makes Melvis the tiebreaker.
Sweet!
Hey, you girls have been so good about sharing a room and friends. You're the backseat, too. Cuddle up.
I rule this bedroom.
I rule this courtyard.
Jax, which event will you be attending this evening?
Neither. I've got my own plans.
Enjoy the spread in the kitchen, ladies.
Don't even think about talking to me at school today.
I'll start by not talking to you right now.
You just did.
Well, I'm starting now. Mm-hmm. After I say now. The next now.
Hey, Tiffany, isn't that your new sister?
Roommate, not related.
Tiff, your sister's so great. If you tell anyone, I will tell everyone that you sleep with that lacrosse stick at night.
Oh, it's like her teddy.
Oh, what's his name?
Nettie?
Would you look at that? I thought Tiffany was the only one who did that.
You do not like Jade Lo.
I don't. I love them. I said, hey, your things in off 6 months.
Sounds good.
Hey, Jax.
Don't you mean Jax?
Easy. That's my sister you're referring to.
Tiffany, over here.
I have no idea who that weirdo is.
Tiffany, over here. Tiffany, over here. Over here.
Hi. Yay.
We'll work on that.
Yeah, you got it.